Miss Bach here with another Librarian Book Snap Review. Do you like science fiction? Do you like books about robots, the future, funny jokes about bananas riding banambulances? Then have I got the book for you. The Last Human by Lee Bacon. In the future, not too far from now, robots have eliminated all humans on Earth. And for 12-year-old robot XR935, that's just fine with him. To robots, humans are messy, wasteful, violent. Robots know their job and their purpose, and they accomplish this without any errors. In this not-too-distant future, there is no more crime or pollution or war. Every day, all the robots of Earth are addressed by the Hive President. He shows them video files of humans. Videos like humans wasting food at a hot dog eating contest. Or video files of them ignoring people who are hungry and homeless. To the robots of Earth, this is more proof that humans were the real problem with the world. But then one day, while XR935 and his friends Ceron 902 and SKD988 are working their jobs at the solar farm, they encounter a paradox. Something that's true, even though it seems impossible to believe. A 12-year-old human named Emma. But how can she be alive when all the other humans were eliminated over 30 years ago? To find out more, you'll have to read The Last Human by Lee Bacon. This was such a good book, you guys. I really enjoyed it. It's got a lot of action in it. It's got some really funny puns. Like, I found myself laughing as I was reading the book. And it's got a great story. I just really enjoyed it. And the cool thing about it, I just found out that it has been picked up. They're going to turn it into a movie. It's the same guys who made the Lego movie and Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. So I'm really excited about that. But I really encourage you to read The Last Human, especially if you're into science fiction and sort of future-y stories. This was a really cool one, so I think you'll enjoy it. So be sure to check it out. The Last Human by Lee Bacon.